This is a method to measure soil dispersion using a small little cube of soil that was moistened to form into a small cube shape. The chunk piece of soil is then placed into the ionized water and is allowed time, and it begins to slake initially and then it disperses. Initially, all my samples slaked, and only the 5 mCi/L ESP50 and 5 mCi/L ESP25 treatments dispersed, which can be seen as this video goes on.